guys, it's Kim Dao here. Welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be telling you guys the top 10 Korean skincare products. Havana, ooh, nah, nah. Half of my heart is in Havana, ooh, nah, nah. He took me back to his Atlanta, nah, nah, nah. All of my heart is in Havana. There's something back. Since I started using Korean skincare products, my skin condition has improved so much overall. My skin is now a lot more dewy and it's not as dry as it used to be. I've tested hundreds of different Korean skincare products and these are the top 10 products that I would definitely recommend because these ones are the ones that I keep repurchasing. Just before I start this video, just want to let you guys know that I do have a Japanese version of this video. I've tried and tested out the top 10 Japanese skincare products that I found were really helpful, so make sure you guys check that video out if you're interested to try out Japanese skincare as well. First product is the Etude House Baking Powder Pore Cleansing Tissue. This by far is the best makeup remover wipes I have ever used, and the reason I love it so much is that it works wonders when it removes your makeup. The packaging has a plastic lid, which is great because it helps prevent your tissues from drying quicker. So the product has baking soda as a main ingredient, which cleanses your pores and also contains natural oils that leaves your skin feeling nourished and healthy. Even though it doesn't look like it, if you squeeze the product, quite a lot comes out. So here I'm going to remove only half of my face to show you guys how this product works. First, I'm wearing a full face of makeup and I'm going to start by removing the eye makeup first by holding down the cleansing wipe for a few seconds and then wiping my eye. As you can see, it almost removed all of my eye makeup. My mascara is still there, but if you just wipe a little more, it comes off very quickly. Using the rest of the tissue to remove my makeup, you can see that it only needs one swipe to get rid of the makeup. What I love about this product is that it removes your makeup very well, but also it doesn't dry out your skin. And also it does cleanse your face as well, so if you are in a rush and need a quick cleanser, you can use these. Next item is the Clean It Zero from Banila Co. Now, if you have makeup that is very difficult to remove, such as mascaras, this is a product you should use because it works wonders when you remove really difficult makeup. If you look closely, the product looks like a balm. You scoop it out and then you melt it between your fingers. As you can see, it turns into an oil, which you then use to massage over your skin to remove your makeup. And this product has all-in-one cleansing that works for all skin types. The product also cleans out your pores and has papaya extract to exfoliate the skin and remove impurities. It also contains mineral oil, which is a great ingredient for cleansing, especially for those with blackheads. Once you have massaged it into your face, wash it off with warm water. As you can see, my makeup has been removed completely and my face is left feeling very soft. I've been using this for a couple of years now and it works wonders, especially when you are trying to remove the stubborn waterproof mascara. Once I wash this product off my face, it leaves my face feeling very soft and refreshed. Next is the COSRX One Step Original Clear Pad. Now this item has been super popular amongst a lot of people. I first started using this item 2 years ago and ever since I discovered it, I have not gone back. I have repurchased maybe about 10 of these. And mainly it's just because my skin has improved so much after using this. These pads are pre-soaked and contain betaine, salicylate and hyaluronic acid as some of the main ingredients. As you use this on your skin, the chemicals exfoliate without drying out your skin. It also contains willow bar water that helps clear blemishes and control breakouts. It works great on sensitive skin as it dissolves dead skin and excess sebum without making your skin irritated. And as you can see here, from just one pad alone, there is so much liquid soaked inside as I squeeze it out. Usually I like using the pad after I've removed my makeup and cleansed my face, just to remove any impurities that are still left on my face that I missed. And also, these pads are very versatile. You can use them in many different ways. Usually I just use them to wipe my face after I have removed my makeup, but also you can use it like a mask and put it around your face, leave it for about a few minutes and it leaves your face feeling very hydrated. You can also use it on your body as well if you have any back acne. I can feel the body shake. Next, I got the Skin Food Black Sugar Mask Wash Off. I made a Korean skincare video maybe about 4 or 5 years ago and I used this product. I still use this product because it is that good. So this is an exfoliating scrub and it leaves your face feeling very soft after washing it off. The key ingredient to this product is black sugar, which gives you hydrated and glowing skin. The first thing you might notice when you open up the packaging is the smell. It smells like fresh lemongrass to me, and it's a pleasant scent. Apply it on a damp face after you have washed it and spread the product around, avoiding the eye area. The product has sugar grains that works very well as an exfoliator when you massage it into your face. I would be very careful when using this product, however, as it can scratch your face if you scrub too hard. Typically, I use this maybe about once a week. I wouldn't use it more than once a week just because it can definitely damage your skin if you use it too much. So baby, I can make it right. You just gotta let me try. Next product is a Nature Republic Aloe Vera 92%. Now this is a top selling product which has been around for years. So the main ingredient is of course aloe vera extract. The aloe vera relaxes the red irritated areas on your face and gives you more moisturized skin. I also find by using this product it definitely has helped fade my hyperpigmentation. So I do have a very bad habit of picking my pimples. When I do, I will scratch them and then they will start scabbing. And then after the scabbing, it will leave hyperpigmentation marks on my face, which takes a very long time to fade. But if I put this on my face morning and night, I find that it helps fade the scars a bit faster. You can use this product in different ways. I like using it on my face to give it a bit more moisture and also to fade my scars. But sometimes I also like to use it as a moisturizer on my arms and legs, since I also have really dry skin there. Usually when my skin is irritated, I like to apply this onto my face just to soothe it out and to calm down my skin. Next item is the Skin Food Black Sugar Perfect First Serum. Now this is a first serum which you apply on your face after cleansing. So this product is a multi-functioning serum which has black sugar extracts to exfoliate, hydrate and soothe your skin. Now this product is best applied with a cotton pad which comes with the product. Pat this around your face to allow your face to absorb the product. I find that when I apply this product on my face morning and night, it helps my acne scars on my face fade quicker. I find this product works best on combination skin, so I usually use this product during the summer. It gives you glowing skin and leaves your face feeling very soft afterwards. Now when you buy the product, they give you a set of cotton pads, and these ones are a lot more thicker than your usual cotton pads, and I like these much better because it absorbs more of the product, and when you apply it on your face, I feel that my face absorbs more of the liquid that way. Next item is the Skin Food Lettuce and Cucumber Watery Essence. Now this essence has a watery texture which really moisturizes your skin. It is a light product and it doesn't feel heavy on your skin at all. And there is a light cucumber scent to this product, but it's not that strong, so it doesn't really bother me. So this product contains 10% lettuce extract, 10% cucumber extract and 30% cucumber water, ingredients that really hydrate your skin. I was recommended this product as I was trying to find a solution for my dry skin. I find that when using this product, my skin absorbs the product very quickly despite it being very watery. After using the product, my skin is left feeling much softer, but also I find that my skin just drinks up this product and keeps the moisture on my face. Next, I got the Etude House Moistful Collagen line. Now this skincare line is my favorite skincare line of all time. I could not pick just one item from this line. I had to include 3 items, so hopefully you guys don't mind that. So if you've been following my channel for a while, you would know that I am obsessed with this skincare line ever since I discovered it. After using the products on my face, I was able to achieve the glowing look on my face for the very first time. The products are very moist and rich in texture. They have moisture and collagen to help improve the complexion of your skin overall. Even after layering on the skincare, when I use the products from this line, my skin does not feel heavy at all. Seriously, it's the best skincare I have ever used, and best of all, the line is very affordable. This works great if you have dry skin. Overall, this product has definitely helped improve my skin condition, as now I'm in my late 20s and it has helped my skin to stay looking young. You tell your friends. times it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them. Next item is a water sleeping mask from Laneige. It works great for all skin types. So the product is used as a last step to your skincare. It absorbs the skincare you applied while you sleep to hydrate your skin. I've been using this product for about 4 years, and I always find myself repurchasing this item as I haven't found an item better than this one. It helps with dry skin, dullness, uneven texture, fine lines and wrinkles. It also has hydroionized mineral water as an ingredient which helps moisturize stressed skin. Usually the next morning I wash my face to take off all the skincare I applied the night earlier, and my skin is left feeling very soft after applying the sleeping mask. If I don't apply the sleeping mask and I wash my face, I don't get the same effect. Last item is the lip sleeping mask from Laneige. Now for people like me with really dry skin, this is a product for you. This product is just like a sleeping mask, it's applied just before you sleep. Use a spatula provided and evenly spread them on your lips. The next morning, use a tissue or cotton pad to wipe your lips. So the product gently removes dead skin cells during the nighttime to leave them supple the next morning. It also contains vitamin C to help dry and rough lips. Plus it contains hyaluronic acid to maintain the moisture at nighttime. That is it for the top 10 Korean skincare products. I really hope this video was helpful for you guys. All of these products, like I said, I've been using them for a very long time now, and they've worked wonders on my skin. Just before I end this video, please give this video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it and you want more videos like this. Let me know in the comment box down below what other videos you want me to make. Or if you have any more recommendations for skincare items I didn't show in this video, let me know down below as well, because there are so many more Korean skincare products out there that work very well. Subscribe to this channel down below if you haven't yet to keep up to date with all my videos. Also check out my vlog channel, because I have been posting a lot of different vlogs on there. And also I'm going back to Japan this week, so you guys will get more Japan vlogs. Follow me on all my social media, which I'll link over here and down below as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks guys, bye! To dive into some.